Hello and welcome to this session. Let us discuss the following problem today. Show that the function f from R to R given by fx is equal to x cube is injective. Now let us write the solution. Given to us, fx is equal to x cube. Let x1 comma x2 belongs to R. Then f of x1 is equal to f of x2, which implies x1 cube is equal to x2 cube, which implies x1 is equal to x2 on taking cube root. Thus, f is 1,1 from R to itself. And hence, f is a injective function. I hope you understood this problem. Bye and have a nice day.